Okay, so this is a drill that we were working on today, and it's just about practicing the vinden. So the way that it works is we'll start out from a bind, just standard grip to start with, right? As though we cut into the bind, and then for the so for the initial phase of this, we'll just essentially take turns. And I'll explain this kind of as I go, because it's easier to explain than it is to, or to show than to explain. So, you go into the thumb grip, and I'll get my strong arm to the weak. And so, we'll take turns too, right? So from here, he's not going to move his hand until I've successfully gotten the vinden, right? And now from here, it's his turn, so he'll essentially be in control, right? And then from here, I'll take the line, and then you can take the line, and I'll take the line, okay. And go like this. And so, after a while, it kind of becomes a bit of a flow drill. Okay. And then, when this kind of a scenario happens, right, where he didn't quite get his strong onto my knee, this is the perfect time to use the soft pin like this, because he's not actually on the line. So the first phase is taking turns, like this. I take my turn, he takes his turn, right? I take my turn, he takes his turn, right? And then it starts to become a flow drill, so you go like this, and then when he gets off the line, I do the soft bending. So it's better to practice this slowly and get a feel for the mechanics, because just seeing it or just having it explained doesn't, you won't learn it through having it explained to you. You just have to practice it until you get a feel for it. And this has been something that we've needed to brush up on for a while. And even after kind of one class of doing this, it's had pretty good results. But yeah, so you do this initially by taking turns, and then you start to turn it into a flow drill. And then when it gets to the point where, so I go like this, right? And we're doing it as a flow now, right? And then when we get into a scenario like this, right, from here, what hasn't happened is he hasn't fully gotten his strong onto my weak, right? So I can either go straight down and immediately take control of the bind again, or if he continues to fight against it, right, which usually happens, then from here, I'll just take the, I'll just do a soft vinden and basically take the line from the outside because he's not taking the line. So hopefully that makes some sense, and you guys can get some value out of that.